This one here, and today I'm playing Waltz of Wonderland. It's basically a game where you play as a wizard with a bunch of spells. Now, I've already completed some of the game.
Actually, howdy!
Quite a bit of the game, as you can see. So, I want you guys to all see it. So, that's my button. So that is why I am going for movement. Ah, yes. Okay, let's do it. Okay, now there is hand tracking. I do not recognize that. So I think there's been an update or something. There's one thing that's new to me here. That's the only thing new to me. Nothing else. No, that's the only thing. To you.
Hey.
Also, basically, what I can do with this guy is I can take a crossbow on him.
It's a crossbow, but be careful what you shoot. Some objects in here are more vulnerable than others.
What do you say?
Yes!
What a great intro this video. I'm making it faster.
Keep going.
Okay, dude.
Keep it up. Just a little more. Yes, good going.
Going.
Focus.
He's getting faster.
Almost there. Only 5 to go. Oh, too bad. You're not exactly knight material, but that was pretty good. Hey. Be careful.
You stupid idiot. You want... What's it about me? Huh? How bad? What is yours? Do not need him though. Come on. Come on. Okay, now. And you? That's not what I wanted. It's worse. That's worse. Oh, guys, I'm gonna fix it. Trying to fix this. Got my friends. Okay, it's just. I'm already out of the door, so. So, that's good. And okay. Anyways.
You've unlocked the first ward key. The courtyard awaits.
Travel with the xylophone. Mix 6 spells. Yes, I see. Ooh, what's this? like stickers on my wall. Interesting. There's one, two. Okay. I can see that. I saw that. Buddy?
Hey, leave that alone. That's not for you.
No, where it all ends, no one knows. Underneath the Board of Kings, my next clue goes. Interacting, don't care. The columns hold the...
You're a fool if you think you can finish this quest.
Yeah? You might want to say something else, buddy. The tenth egg is not yet broken, but of magical ears these words are spoken. Well, there's only one egg I can see sat up there. I know exactly how to get to it. Well, if I actually didn't do any spells yet, and that's like the main game. Giant, oh, yep. I'm giant now. Look at this. Small, little tiny thing. How disgusting. Now let's see here. Reach up and look at that. Now lower me down, please. Oh, whatever. Let's see what is. The path to voice powers is near. Unlock the first board and continue on to the courtyard. Okay, that's actually. Okay, now what the. What else did I close? I have the egg. Okay, what else did I say? Let's see. So, the tenth egg is not yet broken, but magical earpiece words are spoken. So, just speak to it. Break! Break. But seriously, how do I. I don't really know. I'm just gonna keep that back there and I'll eventually find out. What is this? What are you? Oh, I think I'm gonna record. Okay, now let's actually play the game. What? Then let's actually play the game. Where is the eyeball? Not the eyeball. God dang it. Too close. No. There we go. Okay. Got the eyeball in there. Now let's do this. I don't remember anything.
A serpent's venom. Simply touch something.
They make a sound.
Hey. Be careful, I'm old. Of Umbria.
Okay, well, you were using that. What is this?
An eye from a cyclops.
Cool. We're using that. Well, how about this?
Blood from a kraken.
Cool. We're using that. pretty cool, isn't it?
A single touch from cursed hands makes objects fly and flutter by. Hold very still for them to land, and you may meet the butterfly.
Oh, my egg's gone. Oh, my God. So can I touch you? Turn to a butterfly. Just turn everything into a butterfly? Any spells? Yeah, nah. Oh, you're back. I think that sucks. Okay. So. Emeralds. Now let's do this again. And then. That. Next.
Imagination stirs the planet, its potential endless. Unleash it through your fingertips. The whole world is your canvas.
Cool. Now let's see here. Can I, like, make myself bigger? No. Movement maybe? But yeah, I think we're in for that. If we need to assess, I think we set progress. What's our score? That's fine. Anyways, I want to. See. Wait. So, what can I draw? Like, I see. Okay. Let's do the emerald again. The mandrew or green.
The old one spoke of strings that tie reality together. Bring things under your control by pulling on their tether.
Now, let's do this with the eyeball and this.
Reach out for an object to set it in swift motion. Once it's moved for long enough, it ends with an explosion. Just poke something.
I see. So I can blow up my crossbow. Pretty interesting, isn't it? I can grab this. I can go up and grab. Can I? I can grab that and that and that and that. Okay, anyways, this, and then this. Give me strength.
Many men have dreamt of having its destructive power grow a fire in your hand and destroy your tower.
Hey, you. Yeah. Okay. Boom. 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 I want to hit the middle one. Okay. Dragon Aid! Down here! I need you! Hey, wait a second. What is that? Aha! In reality or in private, this object requires an infinite reality ring. He's operating, so we're clicking. What? Yeah, okay, yeah. Everything moved. What? Also, this blue. Nothing's in there. Okay, I'm just gonna continue on. Okay. So, Birdie, and then this.
Every object in the world is chained by what it weighs, but with his power, it will seem like they're in outer space.
I see.
Just poke something.
Don't need you. Well, okay, next. No.
Filling it with powers. Move and let go anywhere. Their dance will last for hours. Ingredients.
Okay. You can be free of this curse now. Okay. That, and then this, and then that.
The wizard once became annoyed at catching too small fish, so he made a potion that would make them bigger on his dish. Poke an object. What's going on?
Oh, no. Come on, dude. I think I want it. Wait, no, wait. No, this.
Using two ingredients of the same kind will not produce a meaningful result.
Right there? No. No. Thanks.
Imagination stirs the heart, its potential endless. Unleash it through your fingertips. The whole world is your canvas. Difficult to say, but use this spell and you let out a swarm of frogs to play. Mm-hmm. Rabbit. Oh no! Hey, Rabbit! My mind! Rabbit! It's changing! Invented by a witch who had a closet full of junk. She imagined she'd fit more in there if all her items shrunk.
I see, so I can do. Too small!
The powers in the north and south that can't be seen with naked eyes. Bring them under your control and make everything magnetize.
I see.
Another ward key unlocked. Mighty progress.
Thank you. Oh no, spells, huh? What's this one for? This one's a big one. The floor explained. Hey.
One bright day, two brothers argued near a well. They argued until one went home and claimed the other fell.
I see. Oh my god, no.
Thank you.
pull you through in the back. Check that. Great. I love that. Burst. So, there we go. Okay, boom. Okay. So, this one. Boom. Done. This one. So, F-A-E-G-F. God dang it. God dang it. Wait. I'm sorry.
Imagination makes the shadows grow so much darker, and fear will make the trick of light and darkness even starker.
Gotcha. Oh, that's weapons. This reminds me of Gorn. I didn't record that yet. Okay, next. Got a big one here. Wait, hold on. Wait.
The observers wield power from beyond our own reality. They've been known to grant poor souls the gift of immortality.
That's stupid. Dang. This is anywhere cool.
Note the cage. It has captured another human specimen. Inform it to lower its arms. And to destroy the creature if it attempts to escape. Notice the lighthouse nearest to it. Let us observe this closely.
Can I leave?
It keeps moving around. Perhaps it hasn't figured out it's in a cage.
I know. Look, I'm in.
It has seen us. Now it's staring up at the ceiling. Enough! The creature bores me already. Let us observe what it does with the objects of transcendence. Raise the pillars. It has picked up the disturbing. dropped it. Why am I not surprised?
No. Hey. That's not creepy at all. Yeah, that's things right there.
Let the record show the human picked up the Garagama. It broke it! Oh, such stupidity! It chooses the cylinder. Is it listening to the cylinder? He threw away the Disturbic. Ungrateful creature.
I'm gonna do it again. I'm done here.
The human simply keeps staring. They know no etiquette in the face of gods. This pathetic creature has wasted our time long enough. Send it back to where it came from.
Yes, I want to go back. That was really dumb. Barry. Okay, got one more place to go. Is there an extra one somewhere? I thought I remembered there being another one. Okay, that's fine. There's the secret one. Right?
The wizard's ways were always weird. Those will know that listen. Throughout the ages, they've been feared, and many been imprisoned.
Cool. There's something in, like, in the wall up there. I'll turn that out. Let's see. The gate of some kind. I cannot open it. I'm in a prison. Very great. What the heck is that? It's a ring. What is this doing? Ow. Wait, so I can't do it with this hand, right? I want to do this. Shut up. All this down here? Wait, now, about that. The key is. Can I reach there? That's not what I wanted. Reach up! I'll get this. Oh. Well, we can't jump up there. That's fine. By the way, guys, I just want to say it's 4 in the morning right now, so I shouldn't be jumping around. Yeah, literally. Let's see. Brush off here. Anyways, hey guys, I'm gonna move to here because my face is in my head. My face and head is starting to pull up a little bit. So, guys, if you're watching, if you like, subscribe, I'm like, that would be pretty good.